threats brought by COVID-19 led to the lockdown of educational institutions that caused the interruption of students' learning since the last quarter of the school year 2020-2021. But amid the clamor for academic freeze due to the pandemic,
The children cannot wait. Education cannot wait.
The pronouncement that education and learning must continue.
Pang maipagpatuloy pa rin ang pag-aaral ng mga bata sa darating na school year.
Ang ibig sabihin ng blended, kung anong sitwasyon, halimbawa sa isang eskwelahan, kung ano ang pangangailangan, anong estado ng mga bata, mag-a-adjust ang teacher, mag-a-adjust ang...
In this time of great need, every sector must work hand-in-hand in tiding over the obstacles tossed by the pandemic. Amid the crisis, the Schools Division of Puerto Princesa, through the Curriculum Implementation Division, saw to it that the virus was just one problem to overcome. Responding to this challenge, the Learning Resource Management embraced the tall order to devise a scheme that will be implemented by the division for its Learning Continuity Plan that would be known today as a Contextualized Learning Instruction Kit in its offshoot project, the Contextualized Learning Activity Sheets, respectively dubbed as CLIC and Class Learning Resources. For this year, PPCDepEd and CID's arm in Learning Resource Management had been phenomenal in improving access to quality instructional and learning materials by actively venturing into the development of locally produced self-learning modules and learning activity sheets, upskilling of learning resource evaluators, and in the training of teacher librarians for the achievement of functional and quality library services. For the latest data, the division was able to produce 1,019 CLIC modules during the first quarter of the school year 2020-2021, ranging from kindergarten worksheets and storybooks to SLMs in elementary and junior high school, including the modules for various tracks in the senior high school program. Further, 27 SLMs were uploaded in the DepEd LR portal for kindergarten, Filipino, math, and science, along with iPad LR materials such as Binatak Orthography and Local Batak Stories. For the second quarter of the school year, out of 783 class LRs, 83% was used and adopted by the schools in the Mimaropa region, as other divisions also utilized developed parents' guides and multimedia outputs in the primary level. The division was also involved in the development of alternative delivery mode SLMs as it co-facilitated the production of Araling Panlipunan modules for the third and fourth quarter. 18 ADM modules had been forwarded to the DepEd Central Office. Also, the LRMS was able to train and capacitate 35 learning resource evaluators who quality assured the content, language, IPR, layout and illustrations of CLIC and class learning resources. Despite all the challenges met, such as poor internet connection during the uploading of CLIC and class LRs in the portal, including the budget constraints during the printing of the said materials, the PPCDepEd LRMS succeeded in delivering results. That is why it is with much desire if additional budget would be allocated to meet these demands in the field, as well as the intensive conduct of trainings for the development teams composed of writers, illustrators, and layout artists in each learning area. On behalf of the SDO Puerto Princesa and the CID, we would like to thank everyone who generously shared their time and expertise, which direct us all to the noble cause of why we're here in this vocation. Para sa bata, para sa bayan. And as we continue to remain steadfast in our mandates, we are reminded of our regional battle cry, "In the race to excellence, Mimaropa knows no finish line." Mabuhay ang Dibisyon ng Puerto Princesa, mabuhay ang Rehiyon ng Mimaropa.